In this question, consider a parabola x square equal to 4y and the point f 0 1 and let a 1, x 1, y 1, a 2, x 2, y 2, a n, x n, y 1 are n points on the parabola set that x k greater than 0 and angle OF AK equal to k pi by 2n. Then the value of this limit is equal to which of the following? Here O is the origin 0, 0 and f is the point 0, 1. Now this angle is theta, that is angle OF AK equal to theta k equal to k pi upon 2n. K equal to 1, 2 up to n. Now, from this triangle, we can write tan theta k equal to this distance is 1 minus k upon x to the power k. This distance is xk and this distance is 1 minus yk. So tan theta k equal to xk by 1 minus yk. Now, FAK equal to XK minus 0 the whole square plus 1 minus YK the whole square. This is equal to XK square 1 minus YK equal to 1 minus YK equal to XK cot theta K. So this can be written as XK square cos square theta k square root. This is equal to xk into 1 plus cos square theta k equal to xk into cosec theta k. Now, we have tan theta k equal to xk upon 1 minus yk. Also, we have xk square equal to 4 yk. Since it lies on the parabola, x square equal to 4 y. Therefore, we can write tan theta k equal to xk upon 1 minus xk square by 4. This gives tan theta k equal to 4 xk upon 4 minus xk square. Or we can write 4 minus xk square equal to 4 xk cot theta k. Writing as a quadratic in theta k, we get xk square plus 4 xk cot theta k minus 4 equal to 0. Or we can write xk equal to minus 4 cot theta k plus or minus 16 cot theta k square plus 16 square root by 2. This is equal to minus 2 cot theta k plus or minus 2 cosec theta k. Since xk greater than 0, we take the positive value of this root. The positive value of this root is 2 cosec theta k minus 2 cot theta k. Therefore, FAK is equal to FAK equal to XK into cosec theta k equal to 2 into cosec theta k minus cot theta k into cosec theta k. This is equal to 2 into 1 by sine theta k minus cos theta k upon sin theta k into 1 by sin theta k equal to 2 into 1 minus cos theta k by sin square theta k equal to 2 into 1 by this is 1 minus cos square theta k. So we can cancel 1 minus cos theta k, we will get 1 plus cos theta k equal to 2 upon 2 cos square theta k by 2 equal to sec square theta k by 2. Now sigma k equal to 1 to n limit n tend to infinity f a k equal to limit, here it is 1 by n, n tend to infinity 1 by n into sigma f a k, that is sec square theta k by 2. This is equal to limit n tend to infinity k equal to 1 to n. K equal to 1 to n 1 by n into sec square theta k is theta k is equal to k pi by 2 n, k pi by 2 n. Now we can express this integral as the this sum as a limit of integral. So we can write if summation k equal to 1 to n limit n tend to infinity 1 by n into f of a k by n. Therefore a is equal to pi by 2. This integral can be this limit of sum can be expressed that integral 1 by a into 0 to a f of x into dx. Here f of x equal to sec square x by 2, sec square x by 2. This is equal to 1 by a, this is equal to 1 by a is 2 by pi into 0 to pi by 2. F of x is sec square x by 2 into dx. This is equal to 2 by pi into 2 into integral 0 to pi by 2 sec square x by 2 into dx by 2. This integral is nothing but 4 upon pi into this integral is tan x by 2 from 0 to pi by 2. This is equal to 4 upon pi into tan x, pi by 4 equal to, this is equal to 4 by pi into 1 equal to 4 upon pi. That is our answer.